go for the attack break on this one. Wow, this thing 2 turn every turn. Hey guys, today we're gonna play Illyana at Special League RTA. My Illyana is on Wilfylen, your generic typical build on support. 32 hours left for Special League RTA. It's time to climb up, guys, because for the last few days, I've been, you know, smurfing at lower ranks.
Oh my god, that's horrible!
I guess we first pick Fran. No, let's first pick Illyana. I think there's no wrong time to pick Illyana. Fran, Ciara. I'm not going Miho. Let's go this one, eh. Lauren, also. Because this cat, Mina, very good against this one. Huh, Gianna. Should I worry about Gianna, though?
He's a pussy.
Okay, cat got first turn. Wow, so fast though, this bird. You have to kill him fast. Nice, nice turn. Now, cat probably dead. No. Okay, he lives. I need my Illyana to get a turn to, you know, put invincibility on the cat, and then I'll be fine. So this one has to happen. Oh, should I be greedy here? I wanna grit, guys. I wanna kill this one with the Daphnis.
I like your plan, except it sucks.
That must have been so tilting. You know what? I don't even care anymore. I am gonna search you up like that. So we, this one is dead, right? I don't even need the cat anymore to win. Screw the cat. You can die to the front. We don't need you anymore. Meow, meow, meow. Bye bye, cat. And then after we put immunity next turn, we should be fine. And this is why this thing is so strong. Yeah, like this, we put it on the Daphnis maybe. And look at this, guys. This immunity is 2 turn, right? And then after 2 turn, our Daphnis is gonna get a turn to use the third skill again. So, immortal. He gives immortality to the Daphnis. That's okay. Monkey is gonna have the thing again. Wow, this front though. We reset. And then, look at this, guys! Look at this! So OP! I have an idea. Maybe I should pair her with Konamiya in the next fight. And then we're gonna have animated turn for the Daphnis.
Oh, snap!
Ciara doing Ciara thing. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna tilt you so hard. With my perma immunity, all over Special League. I'm Illyana meta.
Hey, stop!
So many things that's gonna give me turn with the third skill over here, so I pick Diana. I have to ban the Laika here, no question. That thing has gotta go. Okay, if he used the third skill, he doesn't have to, because everybody has attack up already. Wait. How did that... you know what? I don't even wanna know anymore, so stupid. Also, this thing has full resistance. How?
Holy shit!
No! I'm so dead! Here comes justice to my die. For now, let's kill the Ragnir.
Huh?
Yeah, is that his name? I think that's his name. If I were you, I'd go for the attack break on this one. Wow, this thing 2 turn every turn! I can deal with the Laika, but not with this one. So we go after these two first. Should I try starting him? No, right. Let's try starting Fran instead. Good. Oh, this is nice though. I have to be very smart with this, guys. Let's go for the front. I'm sure the Laika is gonna kill or not. This is why Illyana is very strong. He got to protect the squeezy monster is about to. Oh, he has justice though, so you don't care about those things. I'm so stupid. Okay, kill this one. Give another turn to her. Kill this one. As long as I get to kill this one, I should be fine. Stun. Broken as hell! This thing is broken as hell! How do you play? Against a Miho and a stupid Illyana. Two cancer of Special League RTA, guys. Together, nobody can beat them. Even 4-3-V, yeah? 4-3-V still cannot beat this stupid combo. I can't even do this. Reset myself. And then put glancing. No, I actually did not proc. Was about to say I'm gonna proc into this. And I used it again. Fair? Of course not. Of course it's not fair. Welcome to Summoner's War. That's why climbing in Chase Lake with Illyana is very easy.